This is Wednesday, 24th of May, 2017. We're in the Irish National Stud Kildare.
We're at the Mares and Fold paddocks. And under the fold, in the back end of the Mares and Fold paddocks. At the back end of the...
Back of soccer
end of the Mares and Fold.
Yeah.
Great induction with the foals today. Well, this is my first time. It's only about 2 o'clock. You're here since what? What time?
1 o'clock, I think.
1 o'clock.
Ten to one.
10 to 1. It's now 2 o'clock, so it took us a while to get proper interaction with a horse. So I had a brief encounter with Hardy Eustace earlier on. And Bella, so this is probably my
Hello.
A brief moment just now with the mare up in the, what's the name of the yard?
The Blanford.
Blanford yard. I had a brief moment with the mare up in the Blanford yard. So this is now 2 o'clock, and this is probably the proper interaction I've had now with a horse so far. Two bulls. So this is probably my first time I had proper interaction now today. Two balls at the same time, which is great, great bonus. Had a little bit of a moment with a foal earlier on, but it didn't last very long. This is kind of a brief encounter. This is a brief moment with a foal, but it's very brief. He was very hesitant when he was trying to pat. He kept his head back and looked like he's ready to attack or bite him or something.
Mm-hmm.
So he really didn't go to pat him, so he was a bit nervous. So so I didn't get to pat him properly. So this is probably my first time I've had any proper interaction today. So, three foals at a time, was it? Three foals? Three of them at the same time as the three foals, yeah. So, I'm not doing too badly. There was one of the foals here, he's eating the fence, as you can see.
Okay. Yeah, I see it, yeah.
He's checking the fence here. Look, the fences are practically in bits here. There's a lot of bite marks on the fences from all the foals eating them. There's a lot of bite dent marks from all the foals eating the fences. And it's going past some of the fences here. In the stud, and there's a lot of bite marks on them from all the foals eating at them. They seem to go for the. Oh, Lynn, look! This is Warthat's foal.
Aye.
Warthat's foal. He's got Warthat on his tag.
Aye.
Look, come here. He's got Warthat on him. His tag, look. Warthat.
Aye, very good.
Aye, you're Warthat's foal, are you? You're Warthat's baby. Hey, I got to meet Warthat's baby. The Italian stallion's baby. Hey, you're Warthat's baby, are you? The Italian stallion. I got to meet his baby. Oh my goodness me. I got to meet the Italian stallion's baby.
Mm-hmm.
That's a great bonus, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I never thought I'd see that today.
Mm-hmm.
Warthat's baby. That's a great moment now for me. It's a different colour.
Mm-hmm.
Warthat is dark.
Mm-hmm.
He's very dark, Warthat. He's a neutral colour for Warthat because he's more nearly black, isn't he?
Yeah, yeah.
He's chestnut or bay?
Chestnut, yeah.
Chestnut. Warthat is nearly black, isn't he?
Yeah, no, he's bay. Black tail,
yeah.
Black mane.
Yeah. Mm. But Warthat is dark.
Yeah.
Fancy that now, Warthat's baby.
Mm-hmm.
Fancy that, Warthat's baby. Ready? That's Warthat's baby there. No, Warthat, the Italian stallion.
No, I don't.
It's one of the stallions in here.
One of the stallions. He's an Italian stallion. That's his baby.
It's
over
so
there.
Cute.
Yeah, that's his baby over there. There's an Italian stallion here. His name is Warthat, and that's his foal.
That's his foal there.
Yeah. So I get to meet his foal. Very, very exciting moment. Hello. Are you coming over to join me? Are you coming over to join me? Hello? 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 Are you coming over to join me? Fancy that, Lim.
Yeah.
Wartad's baby, huh? Mm-hmm. I go and say to him, ciao, Wartad, I met your baby today.
Mm-hmm.
Fancy that now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I met Wartad's baby today. Very exciting.
Mm-hmm.
I met Wartad's baby today. That's very exciting, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fancy that, huh? Imagine that, huh? He'd be an Irish horse now, because the mother would be Irish now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Fancy that now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I wonder what the mare was.
Yeah.
The mare was,
yeah.
That foaled him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fancy that now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Wartad's baby. Fancy that, I can say that to the girl today. I can say, I met Wartad's baby today. Hello, they're coming over to me. They're coming over to join me. Come on, please. Look, he's eating the plant of the truffling, he's eating the nettles.
The holly.
The holly.
Yeah.
I didn't think they could eat holly.
Neither did I.
It's very sharp.
Mm.
Sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't he lovely? That's Wartad's baby. Wartad is the Italian stallion here. He's an Italian stallion. That's his baby, yeah. Wow. Well, Wartad in the stallions.
Oh yeah,
maybe
I saw them earlier. Yeah, yeah, they were gorgeous.
You get to see him in the paddock. The stallion paddock.
Yeah.
Wartad is his name. That's his bow. Yeah. I love him. He's probably one of my favorite horses. And my other favorite is Gale Horse 10.
Oh yeah. I think I saw a poster of Manuel.
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I love Gale Horse 10. Gale Horse 10. I got a bond. A special bond. We have a special bond, me and Gale Horse 10. Gale Horse is my favorite. He's my best friend, yeah. He's my best mate. I have him, a big canvas of him on my wall at home. Big canvas of him on my wall at home. I love him. Yeah. Hello. Hello. The foals don't get named for at least a year, two years.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not until they go to the racetrack, I think. He's lovely, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's so big, isn't he?
Yeah, quite a big one.
He's quite a big bull. I'm not sure how long now. I don't know how many punctures. There's a visitor here. Yeah. I wish I was working here.
I know, yeah.
I wouldn't mind working here. I love horses. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah. You come here working?
No, I just got the bus down from Dublin today.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You think I'm done in the car? We come here every week. We come here twice a week every week.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we have a free pass at €48 a year.
That's really
good. Tanya, you have to find the jacket there. See, the man's got the jacket.
Oh, you got it, did he?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
There's lovely walks here as well.
Oh, yes, lovely walks. So you get great exercise here.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have a tracker on our phone and we count our steps, how many steps we take a day. We have an app on our phone and we count how many steps we take a day. Yeah. The longest, the most steps we took was last week. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's to over 10,000 steps.
Oh my god.
Last Saturday, I think it was. Over 10,000 steps.
The weather is lovely at the moment as well.
You've got great exercise. You lose a lot of pounds here.
Mm.
You lose pounds. And I'm not usually one for walking, but.
Yeah, you don't know.
I don't mind it here because I love walking around and I see the horses.
They're both coming over to you.
Like, I see the horses, you know, I don't mind it.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello. Guy. I'm here as a fan. I'm here to see you. I'm here to say hello. You're no reason to be shy. You're no reason to be shy. I'm here as a friend. I'm here to say hello. Am I right? I'm here to say hello. Notice that the fences here are higher than the ones down there.
Oh, yeah.
But this fence is higher than the one down there. It's a lot higher.
Yeah.
It's a lot higher for some reason. I don't know why that is. It's a lot higher. The one down there is a lot lower. It's a lot lower.
Yeah, fence that's down strange. There.
Yeah.
I say they think we have food for them. Sorry.
It's gorgeous, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, oh, I'd love to take them all over to
you. I'll take them home with me.
I know.
I love horses. I live with them.
I love donkeys as well. I'm from Cork, so the donkey sanctuary from Cork. Yeah. I love going there.
We saw donkeys yesterday. We were going by the goat pub. And we saw donkeys.
Yeah. They're so gentle and friendly.
Yeah. I'm surprised they don't have donkeys in here. You know, because I've been stood like, you know, donkeys is part of the horse family.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they are relatives of the horse.
They had a little Shetland pony down there as well, which was very cute.
Where?
Just down by the playground.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. It's Falabella you're talking about. That's Falabella. It's called Falabella.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Argentinian.
It's a miniature horse.
Sorry,
miniature
I thought horse, it was a Shetland pony.
No.
It's a miniature horse, yeah. Oh, hello. Look, you see, you've got like a pink nose, this one. You've got like a pink nose, have you? Yeah. You've got like a pink nose. And she a beauty. Is that a birthmark around his eye?
I don't know.
Is it kind of like a birthmark?
It looks like a birthmark, doesn't it?
It's like a birthmark, is it? Yeah, it looks like a birthmark on his eye. He's got both eyes. Or does that mean that he's changing colour then?
I don't know.
What? You beauty. And you a beauty, mister. Is that a miss or mister?
Mister what?
Is it he? Hello, ain't she a beauty? Oh, she really matters. What's she doing? Look at those teeth. But you've got very big teeth, so you have. Haven't you? You're a very big foal. Aren't you? You're a very big foal, so you are. Aren't you? You're a very big foal. You're a very big foal. He's a very big foal as well, isn't he? He's huge. He's very big. You're gorgeous! The fences are on bits, so they've got a bike marks. There's a bike marks on the fences and all them eating them, you know. See all the fences up there, they've got a bike marks on them. They're all eating the fences, you know. Yeah, not very tasty, are they? Yeah, not very nice. They get very itchy, they rub themselves against the fences. The mommies are very mean, they don't come over and
say hello. The foals down there are really shy though, they all ran away.
Did they,
You come here often?
No, this is my, well I came here 10 years ago, but this is my first time coming to.
10 years ago is a long time. You from Cork, are you?
Did you ever ride horses?
No, I'm too afraid. Like, I love horses, but I'd be too
afraid.
I don't know.
There's no reason to be afraid.
Yeah.
They're
very tall. I'd be a bit afraid.
I love horses.
Here we go. Come on.
Thank you. Enjoy your afternoon.
Thank you.
How long is that?
I say, you're on 14 minutes long. Stop, will I?